Tim, what are we doing this morning?
Estamos probando la tierra con las
cardillas.
Okay. And in English that means?
We're moving some dirt.
We're moving it from this pile to inside.
Inside, we're going to make some, we're going to put pour a cement floor down.
Great.
In a little room that's going to be probably a storage room to the okay. back of this church.
Fabulous.
That'll be a good day's work.
Okay.
Juan and Santiago, these are getting a level.
Okay,
by holding water
in
a clear hose and seeing
okay.
where the water settles to that level, and then they'll have a level for the whole room and they can always measure off of that.
I teach spelling, language, and social studies for second grade students in the mentoring. And I work for a private school here in Acuña, because the public school does not teach English. And I like kids. We work from 8 to 3 o'clock, and the kids learn Spanish from 8 to 11, and from 12 to 3, they have the same classes but in English, social studies, science, mathematics.
Is it expensive to go to your school?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it's about $100 a month.
And the public school goes up through sixth grade for free, for no charge. Is that right?
Yeah.
And then what happens after sixth grade? Do they have to go to a private school?
No, they have to go to a public school, but they pay not too much. Not too much. They pay for a semester.
This is Rebecca, the pastor's wife, who has been doing all the wonderful cooking for us, and everything's been delicious.
Presbiteriana? Sí, soy una misionera presbiteriana, y soy presbiteriana desde que nací. Mi papá es un pastor también de una iglesia.
My father is a pastor also.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for all the
Gracias.
Wonderful meals.
Who's your helper there?
My helper is Chris Luther.
He's a song in Spanish. Pecado negro encontró Jesús en mi corazón, mas ya su sangre lavó mi culpa y yo me perdono. En su palabra he leído que al cielo iré redimido. Por calles de oro andaré y a Cristo allí encontraré. Por calles de oro andaré y a Cristo allí encontraré. This is the scene. Jesus Christ's blood. Now my heart is quiet because Jesus' blood. And I have hope to be with him walking on golden streets.
Amen.
Es el día que hizo el Señor, nos gozaremos, reiremos en él. Este es el día que hizo el Señor.
Más arriba, Jesucristo más arriba.
Amiguitas dijo, tú no sirves para nada.
Y se fueron. dejaron solo al, al hijo pequeño.
First he sold his scar.
El granjero tenía unos pollitos. Unos pollitos. Y estaba mirando lo que estaba dando de comer a los pollitos, los cerdos.
And he thought, maybe I could eat with the pigs. And way in the distance, he saw someone coming.
En la distancia. Mira quién vio. Su hijo pequeño.
And a party!
Le perdonó y el corazón del hermano pequeño, el hermanito, se le cambió.
Onions and potatoes. Oh my goodness. What are they, sausages? Peppers. No, sausages. Chorizo. Oh, the Mexican sausage. Oh, yum. Here's the bathroom here. This is it. That's all we needed.
Se puso las sandalias. Puso el dinero adentro del bolso. Y empecé a caminar. Mucho más tiempo. Oí más pasos. Era un samaritano.
¿Ya? ¿Listos? ¡Quiero ver mañana!
¡Quiero conocer! ¡Adiós!